The KonoSmart was made with you in mind. The simplistic yet modern design promotes ease of use and complete control of your comfort. In this video, we'll walk you through the basics of operating your new KonoSmart thermostat. The first thing you'll want to learn how to use is the knob, which controls all of KonoSmart's functionality. Just place your fingers on the outside edge of the knob and turn it clockwise to set a higher temperature, or turn it counterclockwise to make it lower. When you've reached your desired comfort level, simply press the knob to set the temperature. The knob is also used to scroll through menu options and features. Just press the knob to get to the menu. From there, you can turn the knob clockwise to scroll right or counterclockwise to scroll left. To select a menu option, just press the knob again. To cancel your selection or to go back to the previous screen, just press and hold the knob for 5 seconds. Your KonoSmart on-screen menu is broken up into 5 sections: System Mode, Fan Mode, Scheduling, Installation Settings, and Network Connection. The System Mode option is used to adjust your system between cool, heat, and auto options. The Fan Mode option is used to change your fan between on, which will continuously run the fan, Auto, which will run the fan automatically when needed, and IAQ, which will intermittently cycle air through your home to keep your air quality fresh. The scheduling icon opens the scheduling menu. In this menu, you can choose to run your schedule or hold a constant temperature. Note, this icon will only be visible if you have connected your thermostat to the network and set a schedule using the Lux app. The Installation Settings option is used to modify more advanced features like temperature swing, temperature limits, and localization. For more information on installation settings, please visit luxproducts.com/KonoManual. The Network Connection option is used to connect your KonoSmart to a Wi-Fi network. You can choose between the on and off options. If you choose on, you'll be asked to choose either an iOS or Android device to connect. Check out our additional videos on connecting to iOS or Android. And that's all you need to know to operate the KonoSmart.